welcoming you to Step Into the Valley with the 3-Step Realty Group. In today's episode, we're going to talk about the 5 steps to finding your next home. Now, the first step is determining what your goals and priorities are, meaning, why do you want to move into another home? Do you need more space? Do you need less space? Do you need to change locations? What is the reasoning for that? Now, the second step is to determine what your budget is. Many financial professionals use what's called the 28-36 rule, which means that no more than 28% of your total monthly income should be spent on housing expenses, such as your mortgage, your property taxes, and your insurance. Now, the 36 part of that rule means that no more than 36% of your total monthly income should be spent on your credit debt expenses, including your house, including maybe student loans, including car loans, credit cards, that type of information or things. Now, the 28-36 rule is a very general rule and is somewhat conservative. So the best thing to do is talk to an actual loan or mortgage professional who can help you determine your budget that works for you. Step number 3 is choose a location. So this would mean choosing what city, what neighborhood in proximity to where you want it to be. If you need a particular school district, or if you want to be closer to shopping, or maybe you want to be further out and away from things. So determining what your location or your preferred location is. Step number 4 is determining what features you need and want in the home. And that means, like, how many bedrooms? Do you want a swimming pool? Do you want particular updates? Determine what features you need and what features you want. Because most of the time, or many times, you can't find everything within your budget. And a lot of people do choose to compromise when they're buying their next home on what they want in order to fit their budget. So maybe sometimes they choose a home further away from their desired location and commute a little bit, or maybe they sacrifice some of the updates that they want in a home so their kids can be in a particular school district. So choose the features that you need and the features that you want. Then you go step number 5, meet with a real estate professional. Now, a real estate professional can really meet you at any point of the steps, and they can even help you with all of those 4 steps we spoke about earlier, because they know what it takes to buy a home. We know what it takes to buy a home, and we also know what's going on with the market because we study what's on the market right now and what's previously sold and the prices that they've sold in, and we know what neighborhoods look like price-wise, value-wise. And the other thing is we can share with you what the possibility of appreciation would be for that neighborhood. I know that we're naming talk to an agent as step 5. The reality is, it's great to talk to an agent at any point, whether it's 1 month out from possibly buying, 6 months out, or even a year out, because your realtor that you talk to can help you along the way, and they're willing to work with you as far out as it needs to help you find that perfect home for you. Now, we can help you get started right away with talking to an agent by calling us at the number below, because we would be honored to help you find your next home. And in the meantime, subscribe to our YouTube channel, because every Friday we have a new video with valuable information for you coming out. Thanks, and we'll see you next Friday.